Welcome to Shaffee TV. My name is Shaffee. If you heard the show this morning, of course, you heard our interview with Karen, who in 1999 was involved in an automobile accident, and when she regained consciousness a little time later, had forgotten everything. What is it? Retrograde amnesia, yes. Forgot everything in her entire life. But she's been listening to Project 961. She's been listening to The Giant Show. She didn't forget how to rock. No. You love going to shows
love
and stuff.
It. Love it.
Now, you're slowly learning. You had to start over. Tying shoes. Everything.
Everything.
And the real question is, do you remember in your life digging mustaches? Guys with mustaches?
Sure.
Really?
Sure.
That was huge. See, they're making fun of me because they're saying I got a creepy stash. What do you think?
I think it's very attractive.
It's 2 days.
And the best is yet to come.
That's right. 2 days of growth.
You tell them.
2 days of growth. The mustache represents truth. It represents honesty. Karen, I don't know if you remember this, but there's a steroid scandal going on in baseball. Roger Clemens, Barry Bonds. To this day, they say they've never done steroids. But guess what? The public thinks they're a bunch of liars. And you know what else? No mustaches. Now, over the weekend, I was watching the New York Yankees. You ever heard of the New York Yankees?
I have.
You ever heard of Babe Ruth?
No.
Never heard of Babe Ruth. But I'll tell you what, Jason...
A candy bar?
Baby Ruth. There you go. You're on to something. Jason Giambi of the New York Yankees, recently he's been rocking a stash, just like me. And I realized that this guy was accused of doing steroids. He told the truth. He came out and said, yes, I made a mistake. I did it. It'll never happen again. Guess what? He's playing in the big leagues. Nobody's giving him any crap about it. And he's got the stash. So the stash represents truth. It represents honesty. Lesson learned. What does the mustache represent, Karen?
Truth and honesty.
The memory is back. Long live rock and roll. It's Brain Damage Karen, and it's Shaffee TV.
I can't remember when you weren't there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made. And I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you.